What's good, y'all? It's been a minute, but I'm back. Let's get into it. I'm not even gonna waste no time. Let's hop right into the story. I wanna know how it goes. We played on medium. Subtitles, I guess. Let's go. Let's get it. I wanna know how the story goes. What happens after the last one? Cause I had the last one. I know that's Raiden. He got the red lightning. He's Dark Raiden now. Cut that man head right off. Still alive. Who's this? She doesn't stop the rain?
This is not your destination, Hawk. Once again, the Thunder God has upset the balance of history. Know this. The arc of the universe bends to my will. It is only a matter of
this is gonna be interesting. The special forces, so I know we're about to see Sonya. Oh, Cassie Cage is gonna be the first one. Hey, it's Johnny. Jackie in the front, Sonya. Cassie. There's Sonya right there.
For 25 years, the Special Forces have been Earthrealm's sword and shield. We've pushed back Shao Kahn, defeated Shinnok. Yet none of our victories have come without cost. Recently, Commander Jackson Briggs was honorably discharged. His wounds, both physical and psychological, left him no longer fit to serve. We honor Jackie's father, and we honor his sacrifice by doing what he would do. Tirelessly defend Earthrealm. Sergeant Cage, step forward. Your leadership and warfighting ability have earned you promotion to commander. But there are no family favors here. By special forces tradition, you still have to pass one last test. I need to kick the CO's ass, ma'am. Your ass, ma'am. All right then, Sergeant. Let's see if you can take me.
All right, let's do this promotion. She not even fight. Oh, there we go. Fight back. Oh, she got a robot flying around. Oh. Damn. Oh. No mercy. Come here. I like this throw. I like this. Damn. Get off.
Congratulations, Commander. Come on, Dad. You really have to go?
Well, you've got your duty, Commander, and I got mine.
Starring in yet another Ninja Mime sequel isn't what I'd call duty.
I need to provide for you in the manner to which you become accustomed.
Jeez, guys, I'm right here.
They hated each other last game. I'm glad they got it back together.
General Blade.
Hey, Cassandra
Cage. What is it, Raiden?
The Netherrealm.
We should open the dialogue. Maybe there's an explanation. Liu Kang and Katana were friends once.
They are irreparably polluted by Shinnok's evil.
And so are you.
The champions we once knew. We
must strike them preemptively.
It's about time
to fight
them. What's the target?
Buried deep beneath Liu Kang and Katana's castles is the Cathedral of Shinnok, the seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall, removing its threat to Earthrealm.
Aren't your powers weaker in the Netherrealm?
Yes, but I will have sufficient strength to occupy the undead army.
That'll buy us enough time to infiltrate the Cathedral. Destroy it from the inside.
We get pinned down in there, there's no way out.
To ensure Earthrealm's survival, we must all be willing to sacrifice.
It's been 2 years too much of your grim, gritty makeover droning on about sacrifice. You don't have a family to lose.
I know loss, Johnny Cage.
Raiden's right, Johnny. We're not ready for another war. We've got to take out Netherrealm's army now, before Liu Kang can bring it here.
in position. Hope Raiden's plan's one hell of a diversion.
Withdraw, or feel the wrath of Earthrealm's protector.
Shit. Oh, we got Cabal and Jade.
Should Raid get this far? Elimination.
That burn victim's Cabal? Wasn't he Kano's goon back in the day?
Don't let the scars fool you. He's fast. Take out him and Jade. I'll go downstairs and set the Z4.
Roger that.
Yeah. Get out of here.
You lose as fast as you run. Jackie, where's Jade?
She bailed. Getting help, I'm sure.
General, how we doing?
Need 10 minutes. The support columns are further apart than expected.
You need help?
Negative. Just watch our back.
10 more minutes. We need it to be taillights in 5.
Well, we're in the shit now. We have extra C4, yeah?
Yeah, why?
Let's buy ourselves time.
He is going ham! Here they come.
Lock and load.
She's like a more kick-ass version of Deadshot. Damn! Oh! I can't wait to see the Jackie Briggs cosplays. Liu Kang is here. Katana's here.
Katana, Empress of the Dead. I've not fallen.
Nice mess.
Fight.
Doing the same moves. Let's see what we got. Specials. Pissed as fuck. Oh, her fatal blow is close, far in the air. Okay.
Thank you.
advantage.
Damn.
And the Chosen One has fallen. Raiden's right. Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause.
Fight.
She just became a commander too. First mission, lost her mom. That's the new character right there. Kotal-kun.
Here, you escaped my justice. Sucked dry the bounty of Outworld's people. Today, your debt is paid.
Kill me, Kotal, and you lose profit.
You mistake me for Shao Kahn. I do not inflict bandits upon the poor.
Shao Kahn approved. His word was law.
Your master is dead. So is his law. Never again will Outworld suffer from his corruption.
By the Elder Gods.
Raiden is gone.
Thank you.
Hey, Baraka in the building. Old school Kano. Oh, we got Shao Kahn. Okay. Dang, and we got the old school Liu Kang, Kitana, Kung Lao. Jade and the good rating. Oh, it's about to go down. He's like, what the hell going on up in here? Say something already.
Raiden?
Shao Kahn?
General Kotal? Kotal Kahn. Kahn? Pathetic fool! You break into mine! It is mine, my right hand deity. You were killed long ago, as was your repugnant spawn, Melina.
We were at the Mortal Kombat tournament. Kung Lao had just defeated Shang Tsung and Quan Chi.
We are decades beyond those events.
For us, they happened only moments ago.
What game are you playing, Raiden? What magic powers this delusion?
If it is a delusion, it is one we all share. Is it possible that the past and future are colliding?
Katana, Baraka, Scarlet, all outworld champions long since gone. If you have all returned, has...
I am here, Kotal.
Ashtek custom requires all refugees be offered assistance. I offer it to you, Shao Kahn. I am a refugee. I am Kahn of Outworld. Vacate my throne, or I'll soak these sands with your blood.
Let's fight.
I know him well.
Then we must navigate this crisis by aiding him.
Some ugly ass feet. Oh shit! Okay. Damn. Damn.
Persist, and you will die again.
Fight.
Some moves. Oh my God, how much damage does it need to take? ain't tired of that shit. Get out here, Baraka.
Filthy Takata.
That's Scarlet.
The orphan turned assassin.
Better to thrive in Shao Kahn's court than starve in the streets. You, Oshtek, may practice blood magic, Kotal, but I am the master.
Fight. Experiments. Only when he died was I freed.
Seeing you again makes it worth living this nightmare.
I will not lose you twice.
Aaron Black.
Go help the Earthrunners. I will deal with this. Your future self is ally, not enemy, Aaron Black.
To hell with the future. I live in the moment.
Given who you become, I would not have thought you so reckless.
Fight.
He caught it too. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, that was kinda nice though. like you, Shao Kahn.
Outworld rejected your pointless wars. Empires must expand or die. To protect Earthrealm, you lashed out at all realms you deemed threats.
That cannot be.
My Raiden wears Shinnok's amulet as a symbol of his fury.
Be assured, Kodo Khan. I am not that Raiden. We have common cause, both in solving this temporal crisis and in defeating Shao Kahn.
Agreed.
Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and I will return to Earthrealm and learn what temporal anomalies have occurred there. We must better understand the phenomena we are experiencing.
I will have my scouts track Shao Kahn.
So, this is goodbye.
Only goodbye for now. I can't care if Shao Kahn threatens our world. I must seek justice for what he did to my family, and to all of you.
I will come back for you, to aid you, Princess.
Aw, ain't that sweet.
You evade my questions, Deborah. I routed your people. Burn this hive.
Yet you aid me.
We are not supposed to exist.
Kotaro Khan, leave me. And slave him to Shinnok.
How is it I'm dead, and he sits on my throne?
You tried merging Earthrealm into Outworld. The Elder Gods intervened, and Raiden killed you.
You? That's when Mihina became Khan.
After this one killed your daughter, Kodo claimed the throne.
You killed Yelena? You will die!
Thank you.
back and enjoy this.
Deborah is under my protection.
The legends are true.
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
So you broke time?
I stopped time. I enlist all those who disdain the current course of history. By merging past and present, we may draw upon allies from both eras.
How will fighting your battles benefit me?
I offer a greater empire in the new era, Shao Kahn. Raiden will not exist to thwart you.
You can wipe Raiden from history?
It is an immense task, requiring great power and effort. My hourglass requires protection while I work. Will your outlawed armies defend it?
They shall.
This is crazy.
God, I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one.
So it is true.
I want to see more of the interactions.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Yeah, about that. What happened to Dark You? How come you're an only child and I got an evil twin?
As an immortal, I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird?
That, and having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid? With him?
At least she's not an actress.
Come on, come on, we each get points up close. Coming this summer.
This summer, Johnny Cage. In time.
Any thoughts on what we do next?
For months, some of them make premonitions of the future. But none of them foretold this. I must confer with the Elder Gods. Liu Kang, Kung Lao, please assist the Special Forces while I am gone.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
Follow me. Commander.
Yes, Mom. I mean...
Where's Kung Jin? I mean... And, dang. My boy with the... My boy with the,
This morning, we were on a mission.
Y'all know who I'm talking about. The other dude.
And you gave your life to save it.
Scorpion's son. Where is he at? No, wait. That's not Scorpion's son. That's, Kenshi's son. Where's Kenshi at?
And now here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this.
Sathy's showing another lone incursion of the Wuxi Academy.
Netherrealm?
Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed,
to stop them.
It's gotta
be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin master.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, okay?
The Dragon Guard. It's underneath the Academy. Earthrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the Glomerate. It is protected by powerful magic, the deadliest traps. I am sure our counterparts from your era are already dealing with them.
Kung Lao, Kang, you might want to sit down.
Fighting Lord Raiden.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane. Obsessing over it will not change it. Neither will accepting our destiny as evil undead warlords. I'm not. But we can't change a future we don't fully understand. Lord Raiden will guide us. Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
See, they already attacking the temple. Damn.
Mm-hmm.
somehow?
The monks never taught me.
More likely you did not attend class. Watch for the pattern. And pick your moment.
Your turn.
Easy enough. What's next?
Everything. Poison gas, shooting spears, flame jets.
How about we avoid those?
Oh, they trapped.
I did not do that.
Oh shit, Scorpion. Damn. Oh yeah, he was evil.
Of course you survived the time merger.
You will not stop Kronika from restoring my family and clan.
Oh shit. But I'll play it next time.
Find a way to shut them down.
I don't love this though.
Fight.
Next time. I'm gonna see y'all in the next one. Pick it up right where left off. Peace.